So now we are making broccoli salmon case. So this one is I already made. So this is 1 cup of cornmeal flour and 1 cup of plain flour. So and 180 grams of butter and 1/4 cup of water. We'll blanch your broccoli. And here, this is cooked salmon. So whatever you have with salmon, that you need to blanch. It's the other day, so now I can start a very light dinner, fish for dinner or lunch. With a salad, nice salad. Wow, heaven. Okay, so I add this is a parsley. Now we have to season it with our fresh herbs so we can leave something for our garnish. We also spring onion. Here also I have some parmesan cheese for that dairy. And here I have 1 cup of cheddar cheese. This is great milk. This is also so this is actually basically this is really all over. So you can always come up very delicious leftover stuff like this. Here I have 4 eggs. And just your seasoning because our cheese is already softened. We need about 3/4 cup of milk. Now guys, we are going to dust this with going to bake this for 25 to 30 minutes until it's really nice, golden brown. And here it was. Okay, guys. Yeah. Okay. And our temperature is 175 centigrade and mark 2. Broccoli and salmon fish. Wow, absolutely amazing. This our broccoli salmon fish. Look at that, guys, our healthy broccoli salmon fish. It's ready. Wow, amazing. Look at this. Our broccoli salmon.